It's molten wax, and you pour it into water, and then if you make your wet your hands, you can pick it up, and it's really malleable, so you can work much faster than when you're just when you're making a sculpture, but also get dirty hands. So Jan was just telling me that it's easier. That it doesn't stick to your hands if you make your hands wet first. Next time. Oops. What we're doing now is putting nails in with heads. Because if we want to put another layer of gypsum on top to fill it up, we have to make sure that the two don't separate. Of course, you don't put them in straight, you put them in at an angle, which means that they hold on firm.
The cleaner you work, the better the product.
zo'n bruggetje. De smalle kanaals hier zijn dat de air can be pushed out when the bronze goes in. Dus so just all at the highest point. So the bronze goes in there and it pushes the air out on the sides. And does that at each corner of the quadrant. In this case, the filling is so open and easy to get out that we don't need to put in any wood chips. Because normally the wood chips, if rods shrinks when it's cooling down, gets smaller, about 5%. And if the inside, the core filling is quite massive, it gets pushed together really compact. So the only way to get out to make sure that there is space for that pushing together and that your sculpture doesn't burst is using a little bit of hollow wood chip. Well, now we just fill it up until the cup, and when that's all boxed in, it's ready to go into the oven. And then it will be, we will not see it back for another 124 hours. And a week from now, people.